World War II ended in 1945. The Night of the Living Dead came out in 1968. That means that the zombie apocalypse had been going on for 23 years before we even had the cultural currency to talk about it.